Took the class on a trip. It's almost the last day, basically the last day of class. Took us to Carolina Freight Museum. It's a trucking museum, but it's more for Carolina Freight. The infamous Carolina Freight started in the 1920s, and they sold them out in 1995. It was over $600 million strong when they sold them out, and you know, they showed us a little video before they let us go on the tour. So, you know, this video is basically going to be documenting these trucks and showing you guys these trucks, and I hope I got it the best as I can, and hope you guys enjoy. It's Mr. Exclusive New Life Trucking. Like, subscribe. Subscribe for more. I'll bring you more good content about trucking and anything else. Like I said, Carolina Freight was a big company out here in the East, and you know, learning their history and getting to actually see these trucks and see what these drivers had to go through really puts a lot into perspective, man. And it's from further more grateful. And as a side note, when I go through these trucks, look at the side view mirrors. In the lights, they're intricate. The turning signals, the side view mirrors, and the lights, they're intricate. But like I said, like, subscribe. I'm Mr. Exclusive. I'll at y'all later.
I'm living a new life in the sun and the moonlight. I'm trying to just do right. Trying to just do right, cause I'm living a new life.
I mean, you straighten it up. That's it.
I'm trying to
really. It's not that big.
I'm living a new life in the sun and the moonlight. I'm trying to just do right. just do right, cause I'm living a new life.
Mirror start to step up a little bit. Start to step up the mirror game a little bit. It's a big green joint.
I'm living a new life in the sun and the moonlight. I'm trying to just do right, cause I'm living a new life. I'm living a new life in the sun and the moonlight. I'm trying to just do right, cause I'm living a new life.
Racist. Carolina Freight, they hired black people. Okay, well, nobody.
job. Everybody had a job.
In the sun of the moonlight.
Shit's out with the races.
I'm trying to just do right. Cause I'm living a new life. I'm living a new life. In the sun of the moonlight. I'm trying to just do right. Cause I'm living a new life.
Power. Yeah. keep the freight moving 24 hours a day.
I'm living a new life in the sun of the moonlight. I'm trying to just do right, cause I'm living a new life. I'm living a new life in the sun of the moonlight. I'm trying to just do right, cause I'm living a new life.
Wrong, you're gonna blow up. You drive
and just do right. Cause I'm living a new life.
Super white power.
Understanding that this was the sleeper birth.
This was the sleeper birth. This was the sleeper
birth. I'm living a new life in the sun and the moonlight. I'm trying to just do right. Cause I'm living a new life. I'm living a new life in the sun and the moonlight. I'm trying to just do right.
That's where real appreciation comes from. That sweet birth. That sweet birth. You gotta get out of the truck to go in here to go sleep. You have to step on the gas tank. Get out of the truck, step on the gas tank. Get into the
sun and the moonlight.
Frank Hoff.
I'm trying to just
Frank
do
Hoff
right.
TK,
cause I'm living a new life. I'm living a new life. And the sun and the moonlight. I'm trying to just do right. Cause I'm living a new life.
I can't escape the light, guys. I'm gonna escape the light. Savings to believe in his goal, believe in his vision. He got it done. Red Bean for Carolina Freight.
I'm living a new life in the sun of the
turn signal on the front.
I'm trying to just do right.
Because
I'm living a new life. I'm living a new life in the sun of the moonlight. I'm trying to just do right, cause I'm living a new life.
So are you throwing it, in neutral to go into the, to grab the other stick? There's an air powered windshield wipers over there.
Look at them brake pads. The brake pads still good though.
sun of the moonlight. I'm trying to just do right, cause I'm living a new life.
That's how the driver used to stand back in the days.
You give me my money.
Give me my money.
Look, you see him? His line of sight. His line of sight. He want to get in the truck.
Hey, if you don't get out.
Man, that looks. You look. Man, you sure you're not related?
Taylor, can it be?
Can it? That's your great, 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 great uncle.
Look at the nose. Same nose.
Nah,
That thing is sharp.
It's a trailer. I'm living trailer life in the sun of the moonlight. Shit. I'm trying to just do it. Turn the trailer into a
I'm trying to just do right.